In the forgotten days, the world was peaceful and whole.
But I didn't read the rest of it in time. Now the only connection between disparate lands are the ancient portals. And they are guarded by covetous fiends who thrive in the darkness.
World awaits heroes who will restore light to the portals and reunite the peaceful realm.
Welcome. Really doing something. Hang on. Okay, that's really interesting. Why is it doing the proper, like, filling up the screen? But it wasn't doing that earlier when I was doing testing. That is what a weird. That looks good. Yeah, one day I'm going to do a, you know, like a 5 minute, like, you know, stream is about to begin card. One day, very soon. Not today, though.
Aren't I cute? I think I'm adorable. But I hate playing in third person. Yeah, what does this say? Squire's Knoll landing pad. No lying down on the job. If you fall in combat, we shall bring you here to the landing pad so you may carry on the fight. No rest for the wicked, I guess. Cool. How about you? Ooh. Smack, smack. Oh, that's a food. Okay. So that then? Yeah, okay. If that's a food, then I'll put that there. Hey, so what have we got? We are morning or evening? I presume they would put me in the morning. Yeah, that looks like it's rising. They wouldn't put me in right before nighttime. Nighttime's generally where the bad things come in. Hi, can you? Oh, what did I do? So that's. Okay, so that's jump, but not if I'm locked. It makes it a roll. And because I have a sword, I can't smack you. That's a shame. No run. Is this the fastest I can go? Oh, I hear someone. Oh, I can smack you! Yeah, get him! Water. Gamer girl water? Oh, right, that's. Wait. Was I already in three quarter? Okay, three quarter is good for running around, but not for fighting. That might make things a bit tricky. I hear someone. Hello.
I wouldn't go down to the tower basement if I were you. Not even for the treasure that's down there. Oops, me and my big mouth.
Are you nuts? I'm in charge of the tower and even I won't go down there. I mean, yeah, but I'm not doing it now. Something tells me that I am a little underpowered for this. Oh wait, big tall beacon of... I guess that means you're important to talk to.
Hey. Wanna be a miner, do ya?
Not really. Alright. First things first, you gotta make yourself a stone pickaxe. For that, you'll need to harvest some wood from trees and some stone. After that, it's easy. Just whack away at anything rock or metal to get yourself a block of stone or ore. That's about everything I learned at mining school. Okay, and considering how the economy is, you probably got charged like 3 years worth of wages just to learn that. Alright, fine. Alright, time to go kill a tree, I guess. Weird, it's like a I have an idea. Control display. I feel like that made everything worse. And now there's almost no difference. Okay, that's interesting. Don't mind me just destroying the natural ecosystem. Ooh, orange slime. Ooh, let's get rid of this bird first. Can I reach you? Yes. Oh, you're mad at me. Wonder why. I'm already somewhat regretting being a whacker person. Because I can't kill things from a distance. I have to get, like, potentially hurt. In between harmed and hurt. Homed. Affection. Ow. Oh, I'm low. I should probably eat something. Oh, I can only eat a certain amount of time. Interesting. Okay, good to know. Oh, but it did bring me right up to full from almost low. Okay. Talk to. What's over here? Only the bravest can travel unheeded in this broken land. Prepare well before you leave. Why do you look so familiar? It's a portal, capable of teleporting you to other islands such as this one. It's ancient, made from very powerful magic. It needs blue portal stones to activate it. You can make them if you find enough blue portal stone shards. Once you have enough blue portal stones, you are ready to put them inside the portal. Sure, okay. I have only seen one person leave by way of this portal, and have yet to see anyone return. Yeah, why would anyone want to come back?
Egan, hello! Not stay for long, but I hope you have an amazing stream and I'll be watching this after work. Aw, thank you. Also, congrats on 50. That's huge. It is huge. Yeah. Little thing though, I can't actually. So I have to reach 50 followers before I can apply for affiliate. But there's something going on behind the scenes. It says the achievements counter says I'm only at 49. So I need one more follower before I can. But that's okay. mic a little loud might be.
Nah, that'll be fine. There we go. Okay. Are you sure it's worth the risk? No, but goodbye. Ooh. Castle? Question mark? My home? I mean, it's kind of not really a castle. Oh, wait. This is literally... Wait. This is where I spawned in and I just didn't notice him over there. Oh, and there's someone over there. Okay, I'll go there in a minute.
What's over here?
Oh, wait. That's the dungeon. All right. Screw you. Bye. I'm not interested in... I can't... Why am I going so slow?
So slow. Pew, 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 pew. Give me the resources. Excellent. Boing.
Oh, are you attacking me or are you just jumping because you're jumping? I don't know, but you're so slow I can just outrun you.
Yeah.
Well, I would say that was a bit mean of you to hurt me like that, but I did sort of attack you, so...
The house darn near fell apart after the last storm. Would you fix her up for me? I'd do it if it weren't for my... back.
Yeah, alright, you stinky old man.
For a minute, I thought I was going to have to do some work.
Yeah, you and every other man in existence.
If you placed some polished wood blocks onto the house, that would be a good enough start.
Yeah, alright, fine. Oh, that's a hole. That is something down there. I have no interest in going down there. Oh gosh, that's a little scary, not gonna lie. Imagine it'd be worth it, but I'm sure I could build like bridges to over those to those places. Oh, good lord, that freaks me out.
Uh-oh.
Yes, I'm using my sword to mack at dirt. This is exactly what. Has been intended. Oh, thank goodness I could get out. That was a bit scary.
I
suppose I should get to harvesting all this cotton, but I don't see the point.
Why am I making her so... But I don't see the point. Sure. This is our small cotton farm. I harvest the cotton and use it to produce cotton cloth. You're welcome to help yourself to as much as you need. Sure. You didn't want those crates, did you? Oh, they might have been important, actually. Wait, was that even what I was... Oh, I see. So the crates gave me that when I destroyed them a bit? Alright, and then this... That I'll leave as a window. Oh, I'm actually getting XP for building. That's nice.
Mickey Lalu.
That. It's like I'm getting like kicked forward a little bit. I'm not, yeah, that. I don't know what's...
What?
Wait. Stop doing it when I'm in third person view. That's really weird. Let's see, what's that one? Emerald. Okay, so that's a tree, that's a wheat. Okay.
That there. Beep. Boop, boop, boop.
If I am going to steal this lady's harvest, I'm at least going to. Oh, I'm out. Okay. I'm at least going to put everything back. Egg? Since when do I have. Oh, wait, from the bird. Sense. This amber.
Green amber? Oh, yeah, I guess it's a fantasy world.
Makes sense. Sort of, I guess. What's this? That's the tree. That's the mushy. Oh, here it is. I got worried for a second. I'm like, where is. Oh, oops. Excuse me, that's not worked. Yeah, thank goodness I get it back. Oh, and I'm out, okay. What else? Oh. Okay, so there's no quick swap. Okay, so there's no just like, oops, quick send to. Yeah, it's a little bit of a shame, but that's not a problem. Up there. I'm just using this lady's garden now. That tree is really pretty, I'll leave it. A tree there. It's kind of annoying. There's no. I mean, I guess why would there need to be? That person is just. Oh, maybe field of view actually. What happens if I do that? Ugh, that's even worse. Oh, that's disgusting. The field definitely not bloom, no idea. Okay, I'm not gonna play with anything too much more than that. I was hoping you wouldn't fall down there, but okay. Oh, you can jump up there? I did not realize you could jump that high. Oh, but you did give me berries though. That's very nice, thank you. Maybe I need a crafting station to be able to do much. That's how these games work, right? I said that like I haven't played this before. But it has been a very, very long time since I played. Is this a house? No, it's the same house as before. Just looked different because I was coming from a different angle. Oh, don't go down. Don't fall down there. I don't feel like coming back up from down. That's scary down there. Sorry, old man, excuse me, I'm just wailing a sword in your face. Hope you don't mind. Hey, it's all bunged up and broken and I can still use it? That's strange. I bet I could break that. It's really cute though, so I'm not going to. Workbench? Upgrade to, as in. Uh, Is it because it's broken? Must be. Interesting. Yeah, okay, so it's because it was broken, I couldn't use it. Let's make 20 for the moment. So it does take time to do it, but I can walk away while it's pick up, cool. And then I'm already holding that. Better go up this way. Okay. This part is gonna be a little tough. Because I am on Xbox and my skills on Xbox are not exactly stellar. But I do it. Oops. You know what? That's fine. I'm still not quite ready yet to be playing games back on my PC. So, no PC games for me for a while. Is there a way to sleep? Can I build a bed? Hang on. Oh, I have 4 hearts now. Is that part of the leveling up? Stupid. Hi. If you see my wife, Janine, tell her I'm hard at work, would you? You can make all kinds of things with the right materials. Some of them even without a workbench. Of course, if you do make yourself a workbench, you can make lots of stuff you can't make by hand. Hello, puppy. You're a good boy. The papo and the caddo are very happy that I'm stuck in bed. 6, you know what? Sure, let's... Oh, 1 makes 2, okay. Cotton? I wouldn't need cotton. Oh, right. You wanted me to make that. Oh. Wait, no, I wanted to cancel. Oh, fine. Dang it. Alright, is there a way I can fix that, or am I just screwed because I chose smack ability? Increased damage dealt with axes. I don't currently have an axe. Increased damage dealt with hammers. I don't currently have a hammer. Oh, look! Sure, that'll... Oh, okay, so I can change it. Good to know, I guess. Nope. That one. I'll get there eventually. 3 to use. Okay. Okay, so here... Oh, it increases. I'm guessing then... that I have to have these. So these two are the main ones for the sword person. These are the for the bow, and these are for the mage. Or ranger. So if that's 12, and stat requirements not met to use the bow. I wonder if that means that I have to get those up? Let's find out, I guess. Oh gosh, I'm so cute. Look at those freckles. Eyes and the ginger hair. What did I actually come in here for? I don't remember. Oh, right. Okay, so that's what those things are for. Okay. So I need 2, 3, 4, 6, 8. And I just made 3, 4, 5. Oh. Well. That doesn't do me much, does it? Let's do that one. My apologies, I had a visitor. Alright, so what did I already make? I already can't remember. I made the pants, and that was it. Okay. Which means I need to make that. And that. And I need one more. Eee, dang it. This one, I guess. Head? Yes. Oh, I can wear a cape? Don't tell Edna mode. Don't do it. Oh, vanity. Oh, I see. So this is for, like, putting cute things on. Oh, that's... If this works how I think it is, so... The armor will be the actual protection, but then I can put the vanity items on it that'll make me actually look cute, so I can wear things for the sake of looking cute, but not actually have to deal with the problem of not being protected. I might do. Actually, no, I think it's fine. You guys can... It's just peeking a little bit, but only when I get really close. Okay, bibbidi bobbidi boo. Okay, cool. Hey, now, I keep getting distracted. This is what I'm... Oh wow, and now I can actually see where I'm going. And now I can't. Okay. At. Oh, that's the portal. What are those glowing eyes up there? Ow. Okay, cool. Wait, oh, I can turn off. Oh. You give it back if I smack it enough? Okay, cool. What are those glowing eyes? Oh, they're not glowing eyes, they're fires. They just hadn't spawned in properly. Okay. Coolio. Harold is immortal. Bow down to Harold. Harold is the real god of this world. But he's also masochistic and wants to be beat up, I guess. The morning is here. Oh gosh, that's actually a little bit pretty. I love sunsets. Sunrises. I mean, I was about to say same thing, but kind of not. But they kind of are, too. Colors are really pretty. Okay, so I need a lot of wheat to make more hay bales, or straw bales, whatever they're called. Bonk. Gimme. Thank you. Oh, and cotton, because I need more clothes. And I have a feeling I'm going to want to be able to make more fire sticks. You know what they're called? Torches, that's what they're called. Ow. Actually, hang on, I think that's a setting. Gameplay, lock enemy on attack, force, there we go. Now, there we go. It'd be nice if there was a way to make it do it automatically. When I stop fighting, that it would just do that. Like, put me back into first person, but, you know. Oh, puppy, you are such a happy boy. Oh, I'm sorry to wake you. I didn't mean to wake you. I was just rubbing your belly. What a good boy. You might. I don't know. I don't think either of them are actually big enough. Here we go. Yeah, you're a big one. There we go. Oh, I should be replanting these. Where'd it go? No, there we go. I know this might upset some people. I know I haven't used my attribute points. Because in theory, it would make sense to put them into this, right? I want one more point so I can do these both at once because I'm a weirdo like that. And then that will prove my theory whether or not I can actually use a bow. It would be nice if I can use a bow. No, that's an edible... Cotton seed, here we go. And mushy seed. Okay, and until I fill it up, I'm gonna continue to use the lady's, Janine's garden, because then that's easier for me to keep track of it. It's not okay. Is there a way to cycle? Oh, there is. Okay. Okay, so D-pad is just speed. I wonder how can I get my dirt to look like that? Janine, tell me the tricks of the trade. No thoughts, head empty. Yeah, fair. Okay. I know this is your garden, and technically you can go wherever you want, but you are taking up an entire one space that I feel like I could use, put to better use, on, for gardening. No? Okay. I hope this old man knows that once I finish fixing up his house, I'm going to move in. Okay. Probably can't make anything else. this while I'm here. Yeah, okay. Wait, I already made it all? Leggings, gauntlets, breastplate, helm. Leggings, gauntlets, breastplate, helm. Okay, so I didn't need to make more. Light waste of resources, but that's okay. I'm sure I'll use them later on. Wait, did I just say I have no money?
I have 5 gold.
Okay, so that's something to be aware of. Ew. Yes, there we go, much better. That is not what I want. Oh, you want me to do double layer? But that's gonna take up even more. Well, you know what? This is gonna be my house after I steal it from the old people, so I guess I might as well do a proper job of it. Yeah, let's test something. Is fall damage a thing? Yes. Good to know. Yeah, I love that I can just... Ow. I can just go through someone else's mailbox. Although maybe it is meant to be mine. Nope, wrong button. Oh, it's right there at the bottom. All right. Well, now I'm just a regular pleb. And now I'm edgy. Except because it's blonde, it's a little less edgy. Well, sort of like a blonde red. Actually, no, too late. I should test whether breaking a block underneath something destroys the thing on top or just displaces the thing on top. And I should do it with something really cheap. Okay, and I'll wait for that to grow back, I guess. That's a food. I don't have any more seeds? Guess I haven't harvested anything else yet. That's so weird. Why is it pushing me forwards like that? Gosh, you absolutely. 1, 2. 1, 2. There we go. Absolutely need some more. Lighting. Oh, wood? Oh, I need to go kill some more trees. Okay. You're starting to get on my nerves, but you are pretty, so I thought that fell down. Hang on, wait. Let's do the test. Does hand punching a tree... Don't do it. Don't do it, cat. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Or sword. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, so it doesn't matter. It's a wheat seed, not a tree seed. Yes, there we go. We must replace the trees, or the Lorax will come be very upset at me. No, there is very definitely some wheat there. Let me have it. Oh wait, is it because of you? Might be. Okay. Oh, that lunge forward is getting really on my nerves. Are you, and why can't I pick you up? Okay, it must have been that parrot. Remember where I put my little wheat field. What's this? Oh, that's the mine. That's gonna be me every time. I'm just gonna be like, oh, what's this? Oh, right, the thing I've been to 5 times already. Oh, there's holes down there? Oh gosh. I think they're only one deep. Okay, good. Because that would have been very scary if they were just like holes into the abyss. Absolutely me to a T, though. No thoughts, head empty, just keep whacking. Oh my gosh, is my class barbarian? That would... Oh no! Am I like barbarian with a subclass into bard? Oh no. I mean, I guess it's not the worst thing in the world, but...
Okay.
Yeah, okay. The lunging forward thing must be a sword thing because I'm not pushing forward at all and it's still making me push forward, so... I'm guessing then that that's just a... Yes! Now I can test my theory! Okay, if we go to here... Oh, so they just went up automatically. Okay, now... I might not even have need to put it up all that way. Oh, I still can't... Dang it. Both... sword thingy. Okay, so I was wrong. Okay, so it is just like because I chose the warrior class before I even started the game, now that the ranger path, like, I just can't use a bow. That is kind of stinky, actually. That's like... I don't like that. Like, something like that, I feel like if you choose... one class to start with, like if you choose warrior, like I did, you should be able to use the other stuff, just maybe to a lesser extent. You know, like bows wouldn't be full strength or something. Okay. Okay, I have, not pleased. How fast you run? Well, I do like running fast. There's no point doing ranged attacks. Affects your ability to cast spells. Well, there's no point doing that either. Affects your magic power. Magical attacks. Yeah, okay, so there's literally no point. Like, I can put stuff into agility, but there's no point putting it into... Yeah, there's no point putting anything into dexterity, wisdom, or intelligence, which is a bit strange. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess... Oh, there is a quick send. Okay. I mean... If I can't use it, I might as well trash it. There's no reason to keep it. It's just taking up space in my inventory then. Ow. All I did was murder your friend. What are you at me for? Ooh, 18 seeds. Alright, where did... Hello? Gardener sign. Even if I knew the world would fall to pieces tomorrow, I'd still plant my emerald trees. Larry the Lumberjack. Well, I mean, the world did fall to pieces, but... So, are you still... planting trees? Oh, I see, so it's like a... Okay. I still don't. I mean, I guess I could try and find them, but... At some point when I am walking around, I will come across a huge little... A very small field of wheat just growing, and I'll be like, oh, here is where I planted it all. And then I'll harvest it and probably replant it and then again forget. That I put it. You know, that's what I do. Nikki Lalu. This is not a. There we go. Wait, was this... Oh, okay. Put these here then, if these are the trees. So that's cotton, emerald, there we go. There's probably another tree. And then the last one is these berry bushes. Okay. Fireplace. Fireplace might be good. Should make that. There we go. Now when I harvest things, hopefully it won't give me that weird lurching forward thing.
That's a little icky.
Workbench upgrade. No. No, that's not an upgrade. That's a whole new one. Interesting. Okay, I've made that. Chat. Hey. Hopefully this should still work. I'm a little quieter because I'm a little further away. Okay, I don't know if that's any better. That's as close as I'm willing to get myself. Not that one. Ooh. Okay, I don't think I'm ready for that yet. Oh no, there we go. There we go, now it's a little better lit. These things is a definite fire hazard, and the other one a little less. There we go, I feel better having some light around. This way, I don't want to fall in the- there we go. Hey, I'll let you live. I've been streaming 54 minutes, alright, I might have to cut this. Shorter than I thought. Grab another pillar.
Ah, there we go.
Cat pillow to the rescue.
Alright, there we go.
Was I... Oh wow, that's... I see, interesting. There's actual shadows, that's pretty cool. What's up here? It's a little area, okay. I'm sure I can make proper lanterns later on. Does it do me any bonus to keep picking them up before it's actually all finished done? Not really. No. Still have heaps left over, so now what am I gonna do with these? Ooh, why is it round? Why are the clouds round like that? Is it... Oh wait, they're all around like that. Okay. So it's just kind of like I'm in a little... Like, come in a sphere. Interesting. I wonder if that's just the game looking how it looks, or if there's an actual in-world lore explaining why. Wait, what? Oh, you again. That tree is destined for death, and I need you to sod off. Thank you. Okay, now we find out. It was the bird earlier that was preventing me from chopping this. Interesting. Good there. Come on. I'm just trying to destroy every living plant on this floating island. Okay, well that's good to know, I guess, that I can't. If something isn't breaking, it's probably because there's a creature of some kind. Spring tree? Alright. one there, put one there, one there. Okay. How much wood do I have now? Oh, it's in my hotbar. 19. Okay. Would you look at that? It's faster to chop down a tree with an axe than it is to chop down a tree with a sword.
Wow!
Who would have thunk?
Pretty colors.
Wait, I have an idea. What if there's like a hoe or something? And that's what makes the ground the dark dirt. Yeah, hi Robert. Bye Robert. Does this count? The fancier the workbench, the more things you can make. Okay, so is it... I don't want to destroy this stuff. Do I need to fill that hole in? Can I make a window? Guessing it's gotta be in here, right? Pushed bamboo? Where am I supposed to get bamboo from? Ooh, healing potions. Ew! How many of those can I make? What? Not that I'm probably ever gonna use it. I'm guessing that's just something that I don't have access to yet. That's okay. Now, what was I here for? Tools. Oh, maybe it's... Okay, so maybe I need to upgrade that before I can upgrade my tools anymore. So does that mean that I've advanced in this area as much as I'm going to be able to? Do remember, you know what, one window is enough. I really would like to put another window there, but don't know how to make a window just yet. Oh, what's climbing around on my... Okay, that was a little freaky. I'm guessing it was just an aphid. There was something crawling around on my glasses, and that was really freaky. I'm gonna have to do something about them. There's been, like... So two reasons that there's aphids in my room. Three, technically. So, one, with the weather changing... Any time I open up the door to let the dog outside, bugs just fly into the house, and it's really, really gross, and I hate it. They hang around in my room because I also have plants, and I haven't been the best at getting rid of the aphids, so they just kind of grow and spread. It's not too bad. But also because I'm the last person awake in the house, my lights are on, so all the bugs get attracted to my room. Hooray. Very icky. I bring it upon myself, though, so... Gosh, why are you guys taking forever to grow? Even you guys aren't ready yet. I wonder if those ones are almost ready. Does not look... No, I think that big pile of... Big pile of wheat that I planted earlier is just gone. I will never find it again. Stuff. Yeah, I think actually a wild idea. Perhaps what I should do is progress the actual story. Maybe that's what I need to do. I think there was a dude over here. Elise, yes. Mining with a mining tool like a stone pickaxe is a lot more efficient than with anything else. I mean, with using my hands seems to work fine, but okay. Hey, Elise, did you know that there's, a really weird tablet? I'm guessing it must be some kind of chest. Oh. Poses? Huh. Okay, cool. Can I take this with me? Oh. Oops. It was cute and I broke it. Oh, that's cute. Have that. Mm-hmm. Oh, that was you. So confused for a second where I was hearing a voice from. There we go. That's cuter. Okay, cotton seeds. Oh, good gosh, that's just empty. Okay, I gotta fix that. I'm gonna forget it soon if I put it that far away. Have any dirt? Yes. Just fallen down that at any time. That is not okay. And knowing me, I'm surprised I didn't. Oh no, and now I'm out. Oh gosh. hopefully that's enough. What kind of a monster allows this? Okay, I am safe. Okay, the music stays. It doesn't seem to pause it though. That's... You know what? Okay, if it doesn't actually even pause it, I'm not gonna bother. I think I'm safe enough in this realm. I'll be right back. Hopefully I won't be more than 5 minutes. That. And I'll be back shortly.
I'm back, chat.
And you know what I realized I meant to do? I meant to change. Put that here, like that, so that you could still see the game a little bit while I was gone. But that's okay. While I'm checking things. Yep, oh, looks good. Cool. Back into program.
There we go.
Alright, now I'm back properly.
Why is that? Oh wait, they're all moving. Okay, I was like, why is that? Let's see if I can use this somewhere. That's... I meant to press right bumper, not right trigger. That's a little silly. Is everything here ready yet? Not yet. Dang it, how long is it gonna take? Actually, it's probably a good thing I couldn't jump up there. Seems like a surefire way to get myself falling off the edge of the island. Okay, so, what have I got now? Oh, what's this? Recipe for bumblebee wings. What? Oh! Is that... like a cape? Adjusting headphones. Seriously, why do you say that? Wait, hang on. I need to know. Is that a... I'll check on you in a second. This, here we go. Craft 4 blue portal stones, sure. Oh, you want me to do that? There, is that done? Okay, cool, that is done. Step through the portal. Okay, so it's later. Explore the dungeon and search for treasure. Okay, I can do that one first. Okay, so this all still counts as tutorial. Right, so I'm still in the tutorial. Interesting. Okay, this... yeah, okay, let's have a look. Oh, drafting table? Oh, but they look so cute. What is that shiny thing? Oh gosh, alright, so that's something to aspire to. I absolutely want these. Drafting table. Okay, so I need more of that orangey thing. Okay. A little too high for me to jump. Okay. Yeah, come over here. Actually, it doesn't matter where I kill you. You're the last one. There we go. Okay, and you are the mining person. Which means you are the dungeon person. Remember, there is no treasure around here, especially not in the basement of the tower. Aha. Uh-huh. Good to know. Thanks for letting me know. Samong Papa Choi. I kind of feel weird. I've been playing a lot of Skyrim lately, and it feels weird not to have a save button and to be able to. Oh, hello. Oh, you're slow. Okay, that's good for me. feels weird to be not like quick saving before I go into a dungeon. Okay, that was easy. Possibly a little too easy. The desire to destroy these pots is strong, but there is no need for me to, and they're really cute. Wait, was that it? If you're still alive when you read this, take the treasure, you earned it. What? Was that it? Interesting. Health potion, yeah, because I definitely totally needed more health potion. Hello? Oh, what? Just get, wait. Hang on a second. Oh my gosh, I have a pet mouse. Well, a rat. Same thing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I have a, all right. You need a name, I guess. Oh, oops. Okay, so that's aesthetic. That's not something I can pick up. Okay, I'm gonna hope that you're invincible. Also, screw me, I guess, if I didn't have anything to build to get up here. What? I'm so confused. I do not remember you. Okay, so a little bit of backstory. I've owned this game for many, many, many years. Maybe like 5 or 6 years. How old am I now? Yeah, probably about 5 or 6 years. This little guy was... I've never gotten past more than like the first, the second, maybe third islands, portals, but I don't remember him. I am very confused. Okay. I have a pet rat. He needs a name. The Hollow King watches us at night. Why do you say that with a big smile on your face? I think if you can do it, then I can do it too. If the monster comes back, I'll just whack it and make it go away myself. Yeah, no, I doubt it. What other sort of pets there are then? Over there. Actually, there is still a lot of nighttime left. Maybe I'll wait for it to be daylight before I fill this in. I'm gonna do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, and I have just a buttload of blue portal stone shards. Alright. Gonna take a sippy sip. Well, that's sad. My coffee's cold. I swear for a second, I heard like a rumbling noise and I thought it was my eater making weird noises, but no. And I'm not gonna put the last one just yet. Because once I make that portal, I can go through to the next, well, island, I guess? And I would rather it be daylight when I go through. It's just gonna make my life a lot easier. Hi, Sandra. It's okay. I'm here. He just woke up with a start. I think he might have had a bit of a bad dream. Poor thing. I have a stone pickaxe. No need for me to make any of this stuff other than the sword, and I already have a sword, so... That's really, like, disappointing that it just locks you out of any other option. That's stinky. Okay, so I need whatever... Oh, I see. Copper ore. Okay. Open the inventory with Y and go to the map tab with A. Use Y to return to the landing pad. Okay. Sure, I guess. Oh, wait. Now I know that was not a thing. A second, what that? Planets, extra planets was not a thing last time I played. Only level 4, I can't choose it yet. Won't even tell me what it is yet. Okay. Ooh, a chest. That's what I want to make. That way. Chest. I'm guessing that's going to be something I can make later. After. Use to smelt ores and craft blocks of stone. I mean, I don't need it, but I might as well make it. Chest. Here we go. Oh, I need more copper ore. Okay. I didn't want to destroy that, but I rotate the mousey. Oh, probably this, I guess. Even though it like messes with the symmetry, but that's fine. Because that's not a fire hazard. This is fine. It was actually not fine.
Hello, just woke up. Hi, zombie. How are you?
So what does that mean I can do? Oh, I can make copper bar. Well, no, I can't because I don't have a copper ore. Oh, I can make more okay, that makes sense. I can make more It's daytime! Wait, am I all set? Yes, I think so. I'm going to make some more. Wait, I didn't need that. potions. Okay, I can make them instantaneously and I don't need a crafting table, so... Alright. It was fun while it lasted. There's practically no enemies here. That's gonna change tonight after I put in this final block. Having opened the outgoing path, be wary of the invading wrath. Hollow King sends his minions far and wide to keep us in fear, mostly at night. Oh yeah, I remember that. Okay. Dusty Junction. Okay. Each of the great beasts has a hard mode variant. They're deviously tough, but you'll be rewarded with exceptional treasure. I do like treasure.
So what's this game? This game is Portal Knights.
It's, in my opinion, a cuter version of Minecraft. And you... Acha! Yeah, just a second. And, you know, it actually has, like, storyline and quests. Hello, who are you? Greetings. I am a friend, a spectral knight, as we call ourselves. Once, I protected Alicia from harm. Now, thanks to the Hollow King, I am but a shadow of its past. It is your destiny to succeed where I failed. Hone your skills, explore, survive. Be forewarned! Two great beasts stand between you and your destiny. Each can be reached only by a special portal unlocked by a unique totem. Buddy, I have something to tell you. I have no interest in being a portal knight. I just want a little block of land and a cute little house and a giant garden and to be left alone. Okay, fine. Oh yeah, and this is Zombie. This is my pet rat. He has no name yet. He just is a little... I found him in a dungeon. He was in a cage, and I broke the cage, and then he was just there, and... Oh, this stuff. I want this stuff. Oh dear, there's lots of it. Wait, can you stay out of the way, please? I think you're immortal, but I just want to be sure. Hey, can you come over here, please? Thank you. Okay, cool. Okay, he teleports. That's a good thing. Oh, whoa. What is this? A ruby, perhaps? Flame ruby, okay. Desert fruit seed. Water? Wait, can I drown? Oh, I can drown! Maybe let's not do that. I vaguely remember that these guys are kind of tough.
Uh-oh.
Ow. It's okay, just keep smacking until they're gone. Hasn't failed me yet. Oh, more money! Oh, now I have 55. Okay. Flame Ruby? What do these things actually do?
Pets!
What did I do to deserve head pets? There's a lot of flame rubies in this little section. I probably don't want to go too far away from the spawn zone. It's knowing me, I'm likely to get lost. Yeah, okay. Bright blue. Uh-oh. Magma maggot. Interesting. Yes, okay. It just looked a little different. It looked like gold or something for a second. Oh, that's all regular dirt. Boring. Thank you. And just because I don't feel like dealing with a hole, I'm gonna refill that. Stanton the geologist. Alright, what do you want? Well, ha! That's an interesting beard.
Very well cared for. Hydrate. Well, yes, sir. Thank you, sir, for the hydrate.
Gems have far more value than as decorative baubles. Some have abilities beyond even my understanding. I mean, that's probably not hard. You don't look like you're very... I should be nice. I mean, you're giving me this free information. Thank you so much. I require more specimens for study. Will you heed the call of discovery?
Okay.
Many thanks for retrieving this sample for- What? Oh, okay. I thought you were like automatically taking them from my inventory. And I was like, what? I did not permit this. My work is vital if we're to regain the knowledge lost to the tragedy of our recent history. Plus, this place is spooky and you're not wrong. Perfect. Here, my... Oh, now you have taken it out of my inventory. Alright, fine. Here, my grant money allows me to give you this for your trouble. That's... You mustn't have gotten very much grant money. But you did give me a nice amount of XP, so I will take it. Okay. What's down here? Morton the- hang on. Stanton the geol- okay. If that had been like a G name, like Jerry the geologist and Morton the miner, I would have been possibly a little upset. Hello, brave knight. Mines are like stew, all the good stuff's at the bottom. Dig, dig. What kind of stew are you eating? I have some questions. Also, that doesn't look very effective, but you do you, I guess. Oh. I better make sure I have a good way to get back up before I jump down there. Oh, Oh, wait, I know. Oh, I can upgrade the workbench now. That's nice. I see. Oh, okay, so I can just go back there immediately. Okay, cool. So it doesn't matter if I get lost. I don't care for rubies right now. I certainly don't care to fix that up. You know what? I think I'm just gonna go home. Craft a drafting table to discover dozens of furniture and vanity item recipes. Okay. It's a little silly how I spawned in with my rat, but that's okay. This is sad. It does mean now that I'm gonna have harder enemies at nighttime. Oh, you're growing. Oh, does that mean my stuff over here is finally grown? No, no, yes! Do I harvest what I can harvest now, though? And stagger it, or do I wait until I can harvest all of it? That's a good question. I'm probably gonna just do it all at once. It's easier, and then I don't accidentally break something that shouldn't be broken. That stuff is still taking a while. Do I have any seeds? Wheat seed, yes. Ooh. What's the bet that this desert plant... Oh wait, what? I would have thought it would have only grown in desert, but okay. That suits me. That's a little bit silly. I don't know.
Harder enemies just means more XP.
Yeah. But harder enemies means I don't feel OP anymore. I'm always getting distracted. Games like this, especially where I have no... You know what? That's kind of an untruth, not quite a lie. Because I was about to say, where I don't have, like, a structure, like, you know, a quest objective something, I get a bit I get very distracted. But it's literally there in, like, the top corner, top left corner of the screen. That's... So... I don't know.
Excellent.
Okay, cool. Workbench 3. Oh. Iron. Yeah, no clue. I'm guessing that'll be the next world I can go to. Anvil. Alright. point in making either of those. Made a furnace. Used to craft potions and flasks containing all manner of magical remedies. The drafting table is the one I really wanted to make. Oh, and a chest. Make something else. Oh, I upgraded the workbench, that's right. That'll do. Throw stuff in there in a second. Oh, that's a big boy. Alright. It's not to do, but okay. Okay, so this is for, like, cuter things. I can make a chair. A fence, absolutely. High fence and fence. Okay. Pop a bar. What's that, coal? Have I just not come across? Oh. I bet you I need to actually mine to get coal. Carpet block. Interesting. Some interesting things. Uh-huh. Wooden bridge, that'll be helpful. A bed! Ew. Definitely need that. Alright, time to go kill some trees. Oh. Yeah, see these guys. Dang it. Oh, stinky. Right, they can turn slimes into other dudes. That's stinky. Don't need that apparently. You know, you could have just not come after me and you would have lived.
Good job. What? Thank you. I don't know what for.
Who did I hear? I heard you. Okay. What quests do I have? Nothing? Oh, that's a bit stinky. I don't like not having anything to do. I mean, it is nice to see all those green ticks, but...
Ew.
Upon receiving damage, there is a 30% chance to increase the damage of your next attack by 30%.
Ooh, I like that.
After standing still for 5 seconds, ew, no. Your health regeneration increases drastically.
Living? Thanks.
Good job for living. I haven't died a single time yet. I'll be very upset when I do, but I'm doing my best not to die. You and all players within 5 meters of you deal 15% increased damage. Yeah, wow, all the other players. No. Give me eye for an eye. They smack me, I'll smack them. Now I could. Yeah, sure. What's it now? 102.
Wow. Eye for an eye means you have to get hit. I mean, you have noticed, Red, I've been getting hit quite a bit. Must be good enough not to get hit.
Thanks for the advice. It's not that I'm not listening to you, it's more that I'm just not capable. And I know this. So rather than trying to hold myself to a standard that is unobtainable, I'm just going to play to my strengths. Dude, I just killed him. You can't take... You're not necromancers. I know this.
The rat doesn't... Did you make that house? The rat doesn't have a name.
I did not make that house. That house was half destroyed, and it belongs to the little old couple that... The grandpa dude was literally just like, hey, can you help me fix my house? I can't because of my back. My bad back. And then I'm like, yeah, sure, all right. And he's like, oh, thank goodness, I thought I was gonna have to do work. So it's mine now. Oh, wonderful. And then this lady, Janine, she has a little garden here, and she's like, oh, I'm too old to do anything about this, can you please do it? So, and now it's my garden. So I moved in, I fixed it up, and now I moved in.
And the rat does not have a name. You're henceforth calling Gordon Ratsy.
Hey, Gordon Ratsy.
All right. His name is now Gordon Ratsy.
Right, let's dump some stuff. I do not need everything. Move more actions. Okay. Send to storage. There we go. Fire spirit. Keep some of the stuff on me. Okay. Wait, what was that seed? I saw something. Desert fruit. Oh, it's not a seed, it's a food. Hang on a sec. Oh right, chopping trees. That's what I meant to do. That's what I left to do. I've discovered, see how it's not chopping? It's because there's a stinky enemy nearby and I don't know where. There. Although now that I've freed the tree, I don't actually want to destroy that tree. I want that one to stay. I like the fact that this is a clearing.
I'll be leaving stream in 30 minutes to partake in my virtual job interview.
Yeah. Good luck with it. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Get out of me way. Just trying to deforest this place and you guys are getting all up in my groove. Gonna lie, zombie, I'll be a little bit surprised if I'm still streaming in 30 minutes. I am probably close to my limit.
But I hope, yeah.
Yeah, it took a bit to get it set up tonight.
Yay, I got a head pat.
Took a little bit to get the software for the game capture set up, but... the capture card, but... I got there in the end. So, but even, like, lying in bed playing games is still a little tough, so... definitely glad I'm not at the computer.
Hydrate. Alright, fine. Not like it's the middle of the night and there's enemies around or anything.
Gosh, I'm gonna have to, like, it's fine when you give me the
hydrate bot command, because you're the only person other than me that can do it. When it's channel points, I'm gonna have to be like, thank you for the redeem.
I'm not gonna be able to be all snarky, be like, ugh, fine, I'll drink, I'll take care of myself. How dare you want me to do things? Because that would be rude. Although, who knows? I guess if people like... you can be snarky, thank goodness. I don't think I could live without being snarky. That's how I survive this life. Spring tree? What the heck is a spring tree?
You act adorable about the head pats, but then get snarky about any sort of self-care.
you're not wrong. Yeah, what are you... Why are you jumping around like you need me to talk to you? There's nothing to talk to you about. I did the thing. You gave me the 3 seconds of information already. Well, then maybe mining is a good idea, because... Alright, cat. Stick to one. Why is there no... Where am I supposed to get charcoal? I'm not digging forever. That is not interesting. Ooh, I see a glowy head. I don't think I can get to you, though. That's a shame. Anyone else I can murder before the sun rises? I wish to smack something. Hey, can you come down here? It's dangerous for me to go up there. I don't want to fall off the edge of the world. Hey! Hey! Yeah, fine. This is a nice empty little area. Maybe I'll start planting some stuff here. Oh, wait! Oh! I was right before. I did build a thing. I built the anvil and then completely forgot about it. Will you fit there? No, you are too big. That'll do, I guess? Okay, so what can I build here? Oh, it's morning. Okay. That's why there was a bit of a change in the music.
Gordon Ratsy has no brain cells in those eyes.
I mean, neither does anyone. I mean... everyone is just... like... but yeah, you're right. Gordon Ratsey is just... I don't know, there's no hope for him. He's lucky he's so dang cute. Okay, now what can I... Seriously, where am I supposed to get coal? I definitely have no interest in mining to get any. Maybe... an idea. Maybe because this island is where the thingies are. Thingies. The shiny things. The copper. The copper and the rubies. Maybe this is also where the coal is. Also, I hate that it's literally just a flat thing. I hate it. Hi, who wants death? Honestly, at this point, probably me. That's a lot of dudes. Okay. Are you stuck in the water? Alright, I was a little bit dubious about having picked warrior. But, the fact that I can just keep smacking them until they die is pleasing. Oh, there's some coal! I was right, it's here! I still hate that I have to mine it, but at least it's, like, up on the surface and easy to get. Good.
Can't shame people for having flat titties.
You're right. I'm sorry. I shouldn't. Oh gosh. Nope. Oh dear, that's scary. That's so freaking scary. I hate floating islands.
Super scary. I don't know, I still think eye for an eye is icky. I mean, I can always choose something different later. 30% chance to get 30% more damage when you get hit just sounds way worse than a permanent 15% damage increase that applies to everything. I mean, that's possibly... What are you doing up at Sun Goddy Hour? Only readers myself should be up.
Hi! Family is visiting. Oh, hang on, I moved the mic away. Yeah, family is visiting, and my anxiety specifically has been high. I don't think they have feelings. So I'm streaming at this ungodly hour to try and feel better about life.
Can you jump off the world, please? I won't death at it. Oh.
I better not lose anything. I don't remember if I lose, like, stats or something. Okay. 5 gold, that's fine. I thought that was about to say I lost all of my money. There you go. That's what happens.
You thought it was negative 99. Yes, I did.
And I was very worried because I've worked hard for that money. I mean, look, that was all the money I had. Nope. That one, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it is. Okay. Nope. Auto jump is nice, but it is also kind of stinky sometimes. Gosh, how far does this vein go? I mean, I guess it's a good thing, but I'm just so nervous because I'm on the edge of the island.
Would gift a sub as a joke if your affiliate was... Yeah? Why would you gift it? What?
Why would it... please explain. Why would that be a joke? Scary, let's fill that in. Any reminder that I'm on a floating island is bad?
Oops, lost 5 gold, here's 5 gold.
I mean, that's not quite how getting paid by Twitch works, but yeah, okay, sure. I'm so nervous that that's going to be... I don't know how deep these islands go. Oh, well, I found the rest of that vein. Okay, cool. It's just a hole. There we go. Now I can pretend that doesn't exist. Do I have? Wow, 50. Oh, okay. I'm fine with that. Do-do-do-do. Wait. Gosh, that's a little bit stinky that I can't just grab one. I love it, they're really tough, but they can also run away if you start to completely whoop their asses.
Me giving you 5 gold chocolate coins. Gives me the same fear as Skyblock in Minecraft.
Yes, I never played, well, I played Skyblock for like maybe 10 minutes and it just terrified me.
Floating islands make me nervous, and when I'm nervous I make mistakes.
Yeah, and when I'm nervous, like, that's the whole point of video games. To not be nervous. To have fun. I don't have fun if I'm nervous. Yeah, alright. I'll swap to that and we'll see if it makes a difference. Slap, slap, slap. Yep.
Note to self, play modded Skyblock with cat.
Wait, didn't I? So these pump up on their own, and then that one, I have to pump it up myself. Besides, it doesn't seem to be making me go any faster. You know what, fine, I'm not gonna bother putting anything into speed anymore. So, zombie, well. Oh dear lord, how long have I been muted?
Okay. You can always use my name if it gets confusing, I don't care. So, zombie, don't you laugh at me. Don't do it, please.
Okay, so that means I've just been rambling to myself. Alright, fine. This is my own actions, the consequences of my own actions. How dare it?
What were you saying?
Yeah. So I chose the warrior class. This is something I talked about a little bit earlier on in stream about this game. Because I chose the warrior, so I use smacky swords. I cannot use a bow. Like, because I didn't choose ranger, I cannot use ranger weapons.
Don't do what? Don't laugh at me! The electric zombie is laughing at me.
So, and it just makes me unhappy. Like, it would make sense if I chose warrior, that, like, obviously, smacky swords would be the best thing to use, and, you know, maybe the bows would just be, like, half strength, maybe. Or, you know, spells would be half strength. At least then I could use them. I can't even use a bow, and it makes me really unhappy.
Ooh, a warrior should be kind of good with every weapon. I agree.
Although there is, I think it's like $8. Where is it? There's a... Where can I find it? There's a DLC where I can get by Druid and Rogue. And it unlocks a couple of other things as well. Like I could be... The only race I can be right now is human. But with the DLC, I could be an elf or something else, I don't remember.
Hello. The Cthulhu.
Tentacle Daddy?
Fail the message for reason bullying. If not, you're just some chump with a sword. Yeah. I want to find a game where you can be a cat girl.
Twitch. Twitch is the game where I can be a cat girl. Brother Orwell.
Hello? How was I supposed to know these old summoning rituals actually worked? Please, can you help us?
Sure, I guess.
You will?
Okay, great. We, summoned this thing. It's not a great beast, but it's still pretty scary. It's in the temple over there. Good luck and no takebacks. Once you agree to a quest, it's your responsibility. All right. Brother Harry. You're in so much trouble if anyone finds out about this. Serves us right. After the fracture, our fathers broke with the old ways and began to worship Cthulhu's. Cthulhu's cousin, Cthulhu's.
Catfish girl, yeah, you're right.
Catfish girl, that's what I am.
Perhaps it is time for us to go back? Back to where? I'm guessing... Oh, do not jump down there, cat. Do not. I'm so tempted. I'm guessing down is where the dungeon... is, like, where the... Oh, yeah. No. Hey, look, zombie, now that I've got that, like, 15%, I've got this annoying ring pulsing around me. That's gonna get annoying so fast. Yeah, I'll see how long. I'm gonna... Cthulhu's. You know what? I've had this game so long that when the first time I played it, I did not understand the reference of Cthulhu's. And, like, the tentacle thing. Like, I didn't even know about Cthulhu. That's how small and naive and unknowing of the world I was.
Yeah, that ring is annoying.
Yeah.
The damage increase is noticeable.
Well, maybe to you. I haven't actually noticed, but... I don't feel like taking that with me. Shell trophy? Oh! Interesting. Oh, hello, who are you? Ulf. Ulf? Ulf.
Nungle.
The journey itself is the destination? No. What do you want? There's treasure everywhere, but not so many places to spend it thanks to the Hollow King. Look under the ruins if you're bold enough. As in these ruins? Do you want me to dig? Digging is stinky. I really don't like to do that.
About 4 damage a hit.
Well, yeah. I got one bone. Okay. Dirt block mini bomb. Okay. Interesting. More rubies. That means it's nighttime. I don't think I want to be here at nighttime. It's already hard enough. Well, it's not too bad, but...
Time to go bomb Catherus. Well, I could.
Over there. Let's make sure I'm holding my sword. Hey! Oh yeah, that is a little faster. Okay. Ow! What was that? Yeah, gosh, this ring is annoying. I wish I could turn it off. Oh hi, are you annoying the old couple? Yeah, can you come over here? There's a big hole where you are. Thank you. Some money, thank you. Yeah, you come over here. Let's put this. Looks kind of like the lion's head. I mean, not when you're close up, but.
Rip my frames, I keep lagging out and having to refresh. I'm downloading Baldur's Gate 3.
Okay, that's why.
I'm downloading Baldur's Gate 3 into my very small and slow spare computer at my dad's house. Have you played the new Baldur's Gate game?
No, I haven't. I have watched someone else play it. I was with a friend and we, like, my friend owns it and, we created my favorite and my best girl actual D&D character. Which, because of that character is, like, really sweet but also very dumb, so... To keep in character, I had to make some dumb choices. But we only played like an hour or two. And I'll be honest, I didn't pay much attention to it. I was like, they were streaming it and I was drawing some stuff to the side. So. But, yeah, it's not something I've been much more interested in other than that. Gosh, yeah, that does actually give me some nice little boost.
Hydrate? Wasn't Azzy, was it? I watched her play it. Nah, it wasn't Azzy.
I have hydrated.
Kill those guys so much easier. I'm happy you listened. Yeah.
What was I doing? I was probably chopping trees. Do I have enough wood? Yes. You may live. As may you. You may die! And your offspring shall regrow in your place.
Can you upgrade your sword?
Not currently. I believe I can eventually. Or not so much upgrade it as just build a new one. Yeah, here we go. I need copper bars, though. Okay, let's make some copper bars. Oh, I need a lot more copper. Alright, guess I gotta go back. Oh yeah, I can choose to have the hat show or not show, which I think is cool. The sleep and land, night all. Night zombie. Zombie and electric. Good night, electric. You know who I'm talking to. Get support. Interesting, okay.
You can always call me by my name, Cat. I don't care. I care!
Whiny little puppy boy.
He just rolled over in his sleep. Okay, so I need to go back. I definitely don't need all that. Actually, how can I make a bed? That'll make time go faster and then I don't have to exist through the night.
I'm bouncing to, gonna go hop in the virtual interview. Well,
have fun is probably too much to hope for. Good luck. And I'm trying to think of, I think that's it. I think just good luck. I was gonna say break a leg, but that's not quite. This. That's what I was trying to make earlier. Emerald, okay. Huh. Wait, but why would I want a pickaxe that does the same things that my... Is it just a better axe? A faster one? Hopefully mine's... But what I've got works fine. Why would I want to make a new one?
That was 26 minutes. Okay, I am going to make sure I stop before 3 hours.
Bed! Oh my gosh. Wait, it might have been in this one? Yeah, here we go.
Golden egg? What?
There we go. Oh. Yeah, there we go. And then it's... Yeah, and then it matches that a bit better. Okay. I definitely don't want to sleep now because then that's going to sleep me through the entire day. I'm just gonna put that in there for now. Oh wait, is that... Oh, that's almost full. That can only hold one more. Alright. Oh, and I still didn't even... The thing I really wanted to put in was that.
Once that guy disappears, then it's definitely daytime and I can go to the other place. Okay, cool. Some NPCs can be relocated. They'll even have different things to say you after you they've been moved. Just tell them to come along. What? Been moved? Like, do I pick them up and put them in my pocket? Hmm. Is that here for again? Ah. Right. Oh, there's a big bunch up there. Bonk, bonk, bonk.
They give me gold, but it'd be nice if they give me the stuff I'm actually after. Is it safe to mine with my back turned to the enemy? No. Alright. Yeah, some dirt blocks. Ooh, that is a little bit lucky, not gonna lie. Oh, hello. Okay, so there's a bunch of stuff down here. Alright, be ready for trouble and make it double, I guess. Ow. They explode? No. What is that? Kinda wanna chop it and see what it is and if I can grab it. To get, you know what, I don't know how I'm supposed to get back up to the surface, but I will find that out later. Oh, another cage. Is this the same? This is the same sort of cage that I found Gordon Ratsy in. Dungeon kit, but I get to keep it? Oh my good lord, I could have just... Oh. Didn't have to make the bed. I could have just stolen this one. That makes me a little unhappy. I did not intend to break that pot. I'm very sorry. Is there anything? There's nothing else interesting down here. I guess I might as well get some of this while I'm here. I'm too lazy to do the rest of that. Ah. Right. I mean, at least I can put it a really long distance. Back there. No. The minecart looks like it was used to carry precious metals. How long has this place been abandoned? Probably a very long time. Okay. Oh, that would explain it. Well, at least I'm back out in the sunlight. Ooh, there's a lot of coal there. Good. This wasn't my intention. Twink Swank, you are getting a bonk. This is how I play Dark Souls games too. I just keep whacking so that they don't even get a chance to hit me. Here. Stuff.
Oh, thank goodness. That was... for a second. Why did that stop?
Okay. Oh yeah, I've spoken to you. You sent me down here. I'm glad I don't get hurt at all by walking over the cacti. Still some time, okay. I absolutely bet I'm missing so much. Copper ore. Have I been there already? Wait, is that the mine? Mine closed? Oh yeah, I have been there, because that's the... Okay. So when I made this game, I chose for the world options for the islands to be bigger for better exploration, but they're still really, really small. It's so much prettier here. I don't like the desert.
What was I going to do, though? Boing. Apparently not jump there.
Wow, three swipes now?
Oh my.
Gosh, these guys don't stand a chance.
Ooh, I bet my crops are finally done. Yes.
I mean, I can't use this to. Oh, fine. Apparently, oh, you. So apparently the hoe is only for the dirt and not for the plants. I mean, it's not a big deal, it's just wasn't what I was expecting. Never grew? Why? Why did the mushrooms not grow? And do they grow slowly because they're next to her? Interesting. Got cotton, we got wheat, and we got. Oh. That was not my intention. Gordon Ratsy, can you please get out of my way? Enough for here for now. Is still not. Hmm. this and put this over. Beepity boppity boop. Nothing else looks ready, that's fine. None of that looks ready. Alright, I would like a nice clear spot. Oh wait, is this... Huh. All those times that I was looking for my garden, and it was right here. Good to know. You know what? That is a very nice field. Oh, yeah. I kind of prefer it to be just like a slime field rather than trying to plant crops there and then enemies still spawning there. Probably, you know what? I'll probably. Wait. If I'm actually going to start digging and terraforming, I think I do want to make the upgraded. Yeah. Why did it not work the first time? Is it because I moved around too much? That's so strange. Here's the test. Okay, good. So it does destroy the one underneath it. It doesn't just... It makes it a grabbable thing. Also, I know I literally said less than 2 minutes ago that I would make a proper tool. Proper terraforming tool. But I don't know if I want to now. Hey, can you sod off? And I'm gonna actually try and stick to it. I'm gonna finish terraforming this tiny little area, get rid of this layer of dirt. I'm going to use the hoe to make the dirt really nice and cute, like a proper farm. I'm going to plant whatever seeds I have, and then I'm going to end the game and stream. And hopefully no distractions. I am prone to do. I'm gonna have to. Oh, this isn't a bad thing to get myself some stone. Mm-hmm. much is left? More than I care to do right now, but... How long does this go for? I know I've done this to myself. Okay, you know what? That's a good plan. Okay, there we go. Now I've broken it off. So now I just work on what's left. I'm actually gonna leave that till next time. Let's do this. Bunch of wheat seeds. Nope, that's... Thank you. So, I think that's... Let me double check that. Spring tree, okay. Don't think these will grow while I'm out of the game, because I don't think time passes because it's a game and that's how games tend to work. But just in case, I'll plant them anyway. Excellent. That.
Interview was supposed to show up 15 minutes ago. I'm still waiting.
Oh dear, that doesn't bode well. In here. Furniture. Oh wait, no, that's the anvil. on top of each other? No, so. Oh, that is stronger. Two smacks instead of three. But you know what? I already did more than I said I would, which means it is now time to end game and end stream. Thank you all for coming. Zombie, I hope things go well. Though, a little bit dubious. Hey for everyone, thank you for hanging out. Stay hydrated and do something fun for yourself. See you all next time.